in the Fort Lauderdale Airport, Sun Country Airlines. That's the junket charter. First time in 2 years, people are not wearing a mask in the airport. Wonderful.